In 2008, as a part-time starter, Sanders finished with 12 touchdowns. He helped lead the Heritage Hall Chargers to an undefeated season and a state championship.
Emler, I know you have film from our Kingfisher game on that punt return. You'll see Barry time and time again just cut and cut and cut and working his way across the field. He's got great vision, and he makes those cuts at the right time, and pretty amazing.